I had one cassette in my car all the way to Toronto and back to Tennessee, and that was Mac McAnally's Simple Life record. So I learned every syllable of that record. I learned every syllable, and this song was on it, and it paints a great picture of what it was like for me growing up in East Tennessee. So Mac, thank you for writing this song, and thanks for being with me.
And the cattle.